Alright, it's later now. I just been came home, did normal stuff, get the music video ready, edit music, which there's just a few edits to do. Various thing, but the big thing is that the G's live. The G's are back. Because when we got movement 4, at least the first part of movement 4 on Monday, Mr. Sim said, "I want you to play every single G on your keyboard." So that was the thing that happened. And then when he gave it the rest of movement 4 yesterday, that was not in the part. And then today, at the end, we were learning the part at the end, which pretty much we were trying to redate every single motif that's happened in our entire show in the last 16 bars of the movement. So one of them was the dun 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 from Right of Spring and the first part of movement 4. Which he said, play the G's. So we got the G's back. And I apologize that there were no Mario Kart races today, but they didn't exist pretty much. Cause they didn't happen until probably like 12:55. By the time I had to like set up the recording, it would be time to go to lunch. Or leave from lunch. That didn't happen. They are not, and there are gonna be no races tomorrow either. Because Mr. Sims said that if we were good enough, if he felt comfortable where we were by Friday, he would let us go early. So he's gonna let us leave tomorrow at lunch. So tomorrow gonna be nice, quick and easy. Don't know what I'm gonna do after practice, aside from just take care of editing music and the video. Maybe get ahead into Gimblade, I'm not sure. But anyway, I would like to have an easy vlog tonight. So that's gonna be it today. Thanks for watching, and nothing back in tomorrow, shall we?